Welcome to an overview of Tasera's software compilation engine, which helps make designing sophisticated AV systems efficient and cost-effective. Not only does the compilation engine help reduce the time an AV project designer spends creating a new system or modifying an existing design, it also minimizes cost by optimizing the system's hardware requirements and reduces risk by identifying all of the necessary interconnects in the system. With any system, the process starts with design. Whether the AV system is for new construction or retrofit, the designer needs a clear definition of the client's requirements. For instance, what will each space be used for? Is echo cancellation required? Once all requirements are defined, the designer translates them into audio-specific terms, such as the number of inputs and outputs required and the types of filters to apply to each signal. At this point in the design process, many experienced designers will already be able to form a mental picture of a system. However, it's still prudent to lay out the design in the software to minimize risk. Tasera's intuitive software interface and color-coded DSP blocks make system design easy and efficient, while still offering a robust set of options that can facilitate nearly any AV design imaginable. Once the desired system is accurately laid out, the designer compiles it with a simple click of a button. The compilation engine then performs a number of operations in a matter of seconds. These operations include validating that the design is complete, identifying biamp hardware required and recommending the most cost-effective solution, and finally, documenting the necessary system interconnects to ensure proper, stable operation. Let's go over each operation in more detail. The validation portion of the compilation engine will verify that all signal paths are complete and that each input is connected to some kind of output. If it discovers a disconnected component in the system's design, it will automatically identify the processing block that needs to be corrected. However, the compilation engine will not ensure the system is optimally designed. Once all connections have been verified, the compilation engine determines what biamp hardware is required to implement the given system design. The compilation engine calculates the necessary DSP and determines how many DSP cards are required. In the final step of this phase, the compilation engine determines the minimum hardware required for the given design to provide the most cost-effective solution. Finally, the compilation engine takes the list of hardware and determines what interconnects need to be made for the system to communicate correctly. For instance, if the system designer chooses AVB blocks, the compilation engine will implicitly set up the necessary connections. It will also take into account variable delay paths and AVB latency so that signal output is synchronized across the system. After the hardware has been installed, the system design can be uploaded. Once the Tasera endpoints are auto-discovered on the network, the system designer can choose which units to update via the equipment table. As system requirements change or expand, the compilation engine will help determine the additional requirements for the build-out. By taking the guesswork out of audio system design, Tasera's one-of-a-kind compilation engine will save your organization time, money, and resources.